No, Ma, no. Yeah, I paid the Sprint bill. Don't worry about it. I paid it. For real. No, I'm not gonna come home drunk this time. No, I'm not gonna, it's not gonna be late either. Don't, no. I'm not gonna wake Grandma up either. I know, I love you too. Okay, bye. My friends make fun of me, you know, because I still live at home with my mom, but they don't understand all the money I save that I could be spending on stuff like this or chicks. I'm pretty excited that y'all chose me to be a San Antonio Playboy, because I'm probably the best example that you can ever find, you know. Here comes the big headed. But anyways, this is a night on the town with Esteban Gutierrez. The real San Antonio Playboy. Enjoy my city.
Now pimping ain't easy, but it's necessary. So I'm chasing bitches like Tom Chase Jerry. I put the pedal to the floor in my two-tone Ford Explorer. You know how it's done. Sounds bumping, ain't that something? Jumped on the 110. She's flying in the blazer like Ghost Speed Racer, but I ain't gonna chase her like Racer Rex. But I won't flex till it's time to have sex. So when you wanna get.
But one of the best things about coming down to First Friday is it's like a flea market. You can get good deals on shit. This is the best thing about First Friday. Come and get some nice jewelry. Do you have platinum? Do y'all do engravings? Can you engrave San Antonio's best Playboy on here?
Even old ladies don't understand.
Told me that my best friend was a 10 and a 20. Pockets never skinny.
Play less. No, it's not easy being a Playboy in this city, because there's not too many good looking women. We were what, like the 8th fattest city? My friends say I'm like a metrosexual. It's stupid. I'm just content with my sexuality. You know, to be a hunter, you gotta know your prey. You gotta attack your species like you were the species of that species. You know what I'm talking about? But that's what a true playboy does. Never stop. Like her, she'd do me. She'd probably do me too.
The Don Jack Wall is down for whatever.
And it don't. I used to go out all the time with one of my cousins. We were like tag team playboys. I'm in, man. 103 women in 1 year. And that's not counting the ones that just blew me, you know what I'm saying? And I had like a dime for every girl that we banged together. I'd have like $20. He went and committed the ultimate sin. He got married. Still kind of hard to talk about it, you know. Never thought he would do that to me. We were like brothers, but we were more than brothers because we were cousins. Standing in the
stove, Koreans act so nice. Cause I got potentials to blow up a windshows.
Don't I say, my name's Esteban, what's your name? She's like, oh, my name is this. I just talked to her and I'm like, hey, I work at Citibank. I make a lot of money. Got my own place, man. I let my mom stay there because I take care of her because she was sick. Like with cancer, you know, I make up this sad excuse so they can like believe it, and that way my mom can still be at the house. Now it's time for the final destination. This is my for sure spot. Every time I go here, I always leave with the chick, and I always get laid. If I don't get laid, then I get blown. If I don't get blown, then I get a number, but I get something. Now it's time to get my thing started. You seen how a playboy works. It's time for me to kiss y'all goodnight. Cause I ain't going home with you. I'm going home with the woman. I'll see you later.
It makes me wanna.